come and dance. Let's make some romance. You know the night is falling and the music's calling and we got to get down to swing down. We've been working so hard. We've been working so hard. Come on, baby, come on, baby, let's dance. Bump, bump, bump.
Cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals, and you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles if you prefer drinking from glass. Hey, your Red Solo Cup is cheap and disposable. In 14 years, they are decomposable, and unlike my home, they are not foreclosable. Freddie Mac kissed my ass. Woo!
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party.
Now, I really love how you're easy to stack, but I really hate how you're easy to crack. 'Cause when beer runs down in front of my back, well, that, my friends, is quite yucky. But I have to admit that the ladies get smitten, admiring how sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie when I get to hitting on them to help me get lucky.
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party.
Now I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yellow, but only you, Red, will do for this fella, 'cause you are the Abbott into my Costello, and you are the fruit to my loom. Red Solo Cup, you're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing, you're more than fantastic. And believe me that I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and say, Red Solo Cup, you're not just a cup.
No.
God, no.
You're my friend.
Friend. Lifelong.
Thank you for being my friend.
Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party.
have a party. Proceed to party.
My intentions were good. I was no slave to my wood. I wanted her to love me for me.
He does have lots of riches, which attracts a lot of bitches.
Thank you, Alan, but you'll never be on Glee.
Oh, crap.
If I may throw in my 2 cents, your love was based on a pretense.
Your relationship with mother is to blame.
You didn't suckle on her boobies.
Just a fed up cake with doobies.
Which explains why you used a made-up name.
Cue the refrain.
You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche. Everything you said was a lie. You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
But you're still a really, really handsome guy.
Thank you. Then what am I to do so I don't always live with you?
Wow, that hurts my feelings. But since I live there, beneath your ceilings, I'll bite the pillow like the prison bitches do.
Ooh. If she gives me one more chance, we can have a real romance.
If she doesn't, we can party in my pants.
Excuse me.
mean no disrespect, but I have to interject. What makes you think you can steal the show?
'Cause I'm gay.
Oh, you're so clearly from LA.
Yes, I'm gay.
And he will always be that way.
I'm gay.
Or as his Jersey friends would say,
he's a big old mole.
Excuse me, but we seem to be digressing, and I find it to be quite distressing. Can we sing about the problem that's at hand? Can cake get over Sam and love who I am?
You confuse me for someone who gives a damn.
So bottom line,
you're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
And I'll die sad and alone.
You're a douche, you're a douche, you're a big fizzy douche.
Hold it, everybody. That's my phone. Hello? Kate?
You're a douche.
You're a douche, oh what a
you couldn't douche. Say it meaner, I'm a big vagina cleaner. Didn't do what I order, I'm vinegar and water. On this we all agree.
On this we all agree, oh good. If you find me, see, to shine and see. Give me a D-O-U-C-H-G douche. Give me a D-O-U-C-H-G douche. Give me a D-O-U-C-H-G douche.
Drum roll!
You're a douche,
I'm a douche.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of a life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun, till we found the sea of next door, and the band began to play.
Thank you.
Cut.